fueron de los dos.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. Battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours. All of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here today.